Previously. And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Adonai, and welcome back to Paper Mario! I know you guys are probably worried that I just kind of left the series behind, even though nobody watches it, but that's beside the point. But no, I was just busy playing We Happy Few. Oh gosh, the rubber things are missing off of my controller. And yes, I'm using an Xbox controller. What is happening? Okay, anyways. But if it needs to be a problem, I'll just change the controllers. So, let's go! Boo 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 hoo hoo hoo! Yay! Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Sure. Let's boost Mario's defense. Dead. I just started the game and I'm dead. Hold up, I demand a redo. I demand a redo. Magic! We're back here. Alright, let's try that again, but like not die this time. Ah, they both give me hearts this time. Yes, I hear you. Give me a second. I'm very confused. No! Stop! Oh! Hi! I don't think I could've went this way the first time. Alright, what do I got that I can use to heal myself? This super soda that doesn't help me. I don't have anything. Well, damn. Okay. Alright, I gotta... Let's switch party members to someone that can hit all three of them. No, stop it. No. Bombette. Yep. Haha. And I can jump on them all and kill them. There we go. Alright. found him. Hey, that was so scary! We were playing hide and seek and there was this weird plant and it trapped me here. Sushi was right. We should have just stayed inside the village to play hide and seek. We should have obeyed her. Thanks for coming to get me. I'm going home now. Goodbye. What a weird child. Alright, Sushi, I need you back. Let's go. Can't go this way, right? Yep, let's go this way. Alright, let's go this way. Hello, Belle. Ding dong. Look for any health. Oh. Or death. Oh, there's only two of them. Boop. Very nice. Yay! No damage here. Copy. I just ate some soup and it was a little spicy. And the spell will increase the number of coins you win. Yay! Alright. I don't trust you. Ah! Got a path back now. Come on, Sushi. No, thank you. Alright, so we can go that way. There's very obviously something there I need to take care of. But I want to go over here first. What the hell? I made a bridge. Yo, what up?
Ah! We were playing hide and seek and I had to be it, but I couldn't find anyone at all. I was wandering around and then I got lost. You were right, Sushi. The jungle's really scary. Thanks for coming all the way out here to look for me. I'll be a good boy from now on and listen to you. Mario, will you be it from your hide and seek instead of me? I'm going home now.
Wait, I don't want to play. Oh, whatever. Fine. I've already talked to some of them. No! Fuzzy! I wanted to squish it. Boop and boop. Okay. Now you'll take out that one. Okay. Thank you for the stuff. I want to go up here. Let me up. Alright. Let's go this way and see what else is over here. Ah, star piece. Yay. And go off the extra map, apparently. Mario can hold his breath for a long time. Alright. Back this way we go. Nope, not on the under the bridge. Off the fish. Thank you. Let me off. Alright. Nothing in there, nothing over there. Nothing here. Alright. Ah, coin. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Alright. Okay, there's him. Ha! Ah. Who cannot touch me? Fuck. Ha! That's nice. Alright, let's just kill him. Down the rabbit hole. There's no way we go. What are you doing in the cave?
Ah, it's dark, I'm scared.
I have just a thing for that. Is this a bear thing?
There was this flower that spun around and I thought it was way cool, so I got on it. And then I spun around and around, I was up in the air flying, and I ended up here. I didn't know how I got here. It was so dark and scary, I couldn't find a way out. Thanks for coming to get me out of here. I could see how to get out now, so I'm going straight home.
The stupid children. Getting lost in stupid places. What is this rock? Maybe I can, like... hit it with my butt. Oh. No? I have no idea. Let's just go. Hit the way we fall. Alright, I think I'm missing one. Ah ha ha, hi. Fuck. Alright, it's gonna make me laugh every time, isn't it? Alright. What? Oh, because I'm not in danger anymore. I forgot about that. Hmm. Now you're gonna touch me and die. Don't mess with me. Oh. 1 second. There's a shrine here. Of course. Thank you. Alright, he's gonna die from punching me, so let's just kill this one.
You're both dead. I am electric.
Oh my god. Okay. As much as I'd like to take the other guy out, this guy is more of a danger to me than that one, so yeah. I want to go that way, but I want to see what's over here first. Okay. Well, it's this way. Pound of fuzzy. What are you doing here? Boop and boop. There, you're dead. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and use my star spirit. Go ahead and get some of my RP back. Sorry. Mario, what's the matter with you? You were looking for me? Oh, sushi too? We were playing hide and seek and I got real sleepy. I figured I'd take a nap here. There's nothing to worry about. The jungle's not so bad. I'm starting to get a little bit lonely though, so maybe I ought to head back home. Bye now.
That kid was sleeping in the forest.
Yay! What's this one? Ah! Bridge back. This is how I get back over here, right? Yep. Okay. Into the water we go.
You are riding backwards. You're the one running backwards.
Spit it out. Statue of Raphael the Raven, maybe you should put something inside. Maybe I should.
Can I go around?
Yes, I can.
But there is no reason to.
Eek! Somebody help me! I'm so scared, I wanna go home! That falls.
Hi!
Hi, how's it going? Nah, let's just do this. Cause if I get into danger, then my attacks will be more powerful anyways, so yeah. Poison ass breath away from me. Couldn't have done this earlier. Doesn't do me any good now. You have a stinky breath. You need the movement. Here, let me just stomp on you instead. Get a breath and then to next time. Are they all gone? I'm sorry for disobeying you and going to the jungle. I'll be a good boy now. When you say stuff, Sushi, I listen, I swear. Thanks for saving me. I'm going straight home now. Woohoo! We got all the Yoshis! And there's nothing over here. Victoria, get off of my screen! Everybody's home. Okay, I'm going to leave this episode here, so thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Luna Knight signing out. Bye!